For the stationary skip, start slowly and gain a rhythm with this movement. The goal is to work on coordination and opposing movements throughout. Then, as you get the hang of it, you can speed up that tempo. Focus on your arm drive being opposite of the knee drive, light on your feet, almost performing a double bounce at the bottom, and then as you speed up, keep your arms in rhythm with your legs and stay controlled with the rest of your body.